had no idea that I will get out of this mess ever alive. So I have to live here, and now I'm going to make that life as livable as possible. And I learned from the very beginning by reciting poetry, which I had on quite a body of poetry by heart. But that's a question was my question of education. It's nothing special. And then I saw that this poetry began to mean a great deal to many people who have never listened to poetry or have never read poetry.
You stood outside of your barracks and
recited. That's right.
This
wasn't the first or second night.
And people came, gathered around.
Gathered around, and their whole spirit started suddenly different. You see, what it is really, it is not conscious. But what it really is that suddenly they heard some human words, some human expression of excellence. And they began to understand it. And this excellence really made them feel also like human beings again.